This is awesome. Okay, ladies, let's do quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward.
Look great, girl.
Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Now, if you really want to confuse us, change numbers tonight.
Y'all figured out 116.
Okay, folks, on this group, don't get confused. You'll see why in a second.
Yeah.
probably they're allowed to do something. Yes.
Exactly.
Great job, ladies. Great job.
Your dad won the overall. Are you proud of it?
Yes, very proud. I watched him work his butt off, so it's well deserved. I'm very proud of him.
Do you get nervous watching your daughters on stage?
Oh, yeah, especially when they're competing against each other. So they did powerlifting and stuff like that. So it was always you cheer for both of them. You want both of them to win. So it's definitely awesome seeing them up there and competing. I just don't like it when they compete against each other. So being twins, though, it's always something with each other, though. So yeah.
What do you guys like most about bodybuilding? What's that with you?
The rewarding feeling when you're done, like just drinking the water, honestly, and just feeling good about yourself, like you just did something a lot of people can't do, and you know everybody that's on stage, kudos to them. You know all the hard work that everybody's putting into to get onto the stage and get themselves ready. So I would say the rewarding feeling when you're done.
What about you?
Definitely. I've met a lot of great people through this industry, so I'm very thankful for that. And being able to accomplish like mental toughness, like that challenge, and you know, you got to have that determination because the motivation isn't always there. So just being determined to get out on stage and bring the best, you know, always trying to be better than what you presented the last time. So being able to just get up and do the cardio, you know, nobody likes it, but it's a blessing that, you know, I'm able to do it and get it done. And I'm very grateful for these guys. So they're a great support and they put up with my grumpiness every time.
You do a lot of cardio as well?
Yeah. It was, your fast cardio, your post cardio, even sometimes at the third cardio. So it was a lot of cardio.
Perfect answer. I think this is a wrap, and thank you so much, guys, for your time. A family affair. I love it.
Thank you.
Thank you.